And maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. I can feel my magnet reacting. Wait. Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel.
Magnet!
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Timber! Oh, those things look different. It works as well. Thank you. colors repel, different colors attract. I got it, I got it. May. Can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I stopped freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I really miss doing this.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great!
Perfect for skating!
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it!
So do I!
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often!
Definitely! Woo-hoo! Hey, Cody. You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? Used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! Uh-huh. But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. But the bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize.
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
Thank you.
Here goes nothing!
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
Hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Hold on to this for just a little bit.
The lights! It's much warmer here now.
I think I see a little marketplace. Cute!
Thank you.
Snowballs. Let's see if the old hand still got it. Ooh, a chance to chill out. Thank you.
This is where we hung out last time, too. Remember?
Right. Oh, love these chairs.
I can feel the sun warming my face.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Cody!
once we can get up there. Gondola lift is working.
Hurry! Let's catch it to get to the top!
Wow, this place has great energy now. A turtle? Out here?
Children home.
You can relax, Turtle. We'll bring back your kids.
Oh.
Look, me! Shuffleboard! Ah, nice.
Complete. Oh, are you here alone, Turtle?
Look at all those funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me. Instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, me.
What are you talking about? This is insanely cool!
Oh!
like Moby Dick.
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes! Yeah! The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Cowabunga!
Hey, what's up, fish?
Oh, oh, I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh!
Close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that?
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa. What is this place?
I don't know. It's huge.
Okay, yeah, of course. Hola! Over here!
Oh, great.
Here we go.
Okay, okay, I tell them. They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again!
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms! Man, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? When have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory. If we repair the generators, we can turn on the... Follow the pipes, we get our candy.
That place looks real dark and spooky down there. I found a wrench. Help me out, hey!
Oh, my. That's a big fish. Not this way, please!
To open this one for me.
On it!
Oh, I can see the generator! It's on the opposite side! Halfway there! So where do we go from here?
If I spin it like...
Hey! This thing's got an underside, too!
morning.
Look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go.
Water? What is this machine?
Who cares? Water pillars are cool.
wind it up.
Yep, we got this. Ready?
Set!
Catch you later! I'm a speed demon! I was born to skate!
Catch me if you can!
Here comes the Iceman!
My skate blades must be dull.
Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
That's awesome!
A 360 view!
Yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there!
This way.
that leads to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Has it been that long?
Yep. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Hang on to your glasses. Gonna be a bumpy ride.
Reach it off! Woo-hoo! Woo! Woo!
Look above.
way to the top!
What's up? You just opened a door of opportunity!
Really?
Yes! When something dies, something new can be born!
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship!
You mean relationship, with a P?
No, relationship, as in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Has grown stronger. Look!
See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain.
In two.
Sure. Can I get a ride?
Magnet pulling towards you.
I can really feel the magnetic force to you.
Easy now, Magnet. You'll get off.
Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Force is hard to resist.
Did you hear that?
A storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready. Your magnet is pulling on my magnet. There's the tower!
Great! We just have to get up this hill. Easy!
Ugh.
this, right?
Hey! Grab onto the side!
Cody! Grab onto me! Don't let go, Cody! You can do this, Cody! Push on!
Hold on tight, me! Get through together!
Just popped.
Oh, yeah.
Look, it's so pretty.
Yeah, we brought the sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La 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 la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Aha! Letter beast number two! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life! Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good mate! Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion! Yeah! Ha! Ooh, yeah!